The Noctua NH-U9S Chromax Black is the latest Noctua cooler to be given the all-black finish. After our inspections and testing, I can happily report that this cooler has passed through my scrutiny today with a pretty positive outcome. This CPU cooler is positioned right where the original NH-U9S resided, except now with a full black exterior. As such, build quality is still excellent and its stealthy look should visually fit better in your build. The choice to only include a single fan is not too surprising, and the NF-A9 PWM Chromax Black fan is a capable one for its size. The ease of the installation procedure is the same classic Noctua, which is to say it is excellent. When it comes to performance, the Chromax Black NH-U9S performed as expected, running warmer than larger tower-style coolers, but cooler than slimmer heatsinks. Noise output is good, though the single fan does spin faster and is a bit more audible. At an overall height of 125mm, the cooler is about 30mm shorter than typical 120mm tower coolers, which is still a notable difference in tighter environments. However, this may not necessarily be a constraint that everyone will face. At a retail price of $65 US, this represents a $5 increase from the original. On the other hand, it is sandwiched between the original Noctua NH-U12S and its respective Chromax Black version. Thus, if you have some wallet wiggle room, I would probably recommend the larger heatsink for the improved thermal performance and quieter operation. However, the Noctua NH-U9S Chromax Black is still a great option for those with height concerns in their build. The full review is linked in the description below.